Hey, wonderful people. So what I'm doing right now is just leaving a quick update whenever thingy video blah blah blah. Letting you know that I'm here, I'm doing well, the day is over, it's another day. I do have some other videos that I've made and I just haven't finished editing yet. But I wanted to get something up to tell you guys that I'm thinking about you. I love you so much. You guys make such a difference in my life and I can't tell you what it means. Over and over and over, and I know that I've said it on my Facebook and a little bit on my Twitter, but I don't use Twitter all that much. But it really does mean a lot. It means a lot to know that you guys care and that what I'm going through is important enough for you to care, and that means a lot to me. It's scary, there's a lot of unanswered questions, but right now, like I said in one of my other videos. When it comes to the fear and the unknown and things like that, I deal with it as I can and try not to take too much on at once. And I have my Bella and I have my friends and I have these kind of things to help me. So for that, I'm extremely grateful. You guys are amazing and you continue to awe and inspire me. And tonight I'm going to take it easy. I've got some wonderful dinner and it's exactly what I want. I asked for a cheese sandwich and some cottage cheese and V8 tonight. And that's what just sounded good to me. So that's what I'm having. And it may sound dull to you, but it just sounds like something that my taste buds is going to enjoy. So in the meantime, guys, I love you so much. I appreciate you so much. Thank you for being here. Thank you for caring. Thank you for being your wonderful self. And I hope only to give back what you've given me. Take care, guys. Do something for you today because, number one, you're worth it. You deserve it. And I believe in you so much. When I say, hey, wonderful people, it's not an intro to me. It's the truth. It's really what I feel. You guys are wonderful. I love you and thank you. Take care and thank you for watching and I'll talk to you soon. Good night.